for my mother. So anyways, when I put it here, I cut some tomatoes, onions, some mixed vegetables that you can get at any store, onions, and some pepper. Any kind of pepper that you like, Jamaican or anything. Anyway, so now, this is to make the salmon. This is raw salmon. You can get whatever. So anyways, after that, I have my butter on the fire. I'm going to take the wooden stick. If you have oil, you can use oil. Because I'm bad at oil. Now, all around the pan, and then I'm going to put it down, and then I'm going to take this, my salmon fillet, and then just kind of take a knife and cut it.
My baby cooking for me. Be careful with the knife. Okay. Okay. I want to open it. See you soon in my end. Watch ya, me boning in now. What's in ya, me so?
So now that I have
the knife, I'm going to
put it on fire. Because this is black ice. It's still black ice. I don't know why I left it out. But it's still black ice.
You should have told it first, right? Should have let it out to till first. That's my baby.
Yeah, I just use a little bit of, I have a lot of vegetables because my mom likes vegetables, and it's just a half of an onion, half of tomatoes, there's carrots in it already, and other peas and stuff. So this is just if you like vegetables, to just throw it on. I'm going to put it in my microwave, so nothing gets on it. So anyways, I'm going to do it at a quick clean up. And after I'm going with mayonnaise, because I just touched raw meat. Well, not raw meat, raw fish. So I'm going to wash my hands. Let's see. Now I'm going to check on my salmon. First, I'm going to wipe out your hands.
Your salmon looks good.
After I finish my other side, but if you like, you don't have to add spices on the salmon because it's very good. But if you want, you can add just a little bit of salt. As you can see, your flavors. See? So I'm going to add my salt and pepper, of course, because I'm trying to make it. So, like this. And just a pinch of it, because you don't want your thing to become disgusting. So I'm going to measure it over when it's thick. Vegetables I told you guys about. The vegetables, I'm gonna add some, and then later my mom can add some more, but it's fine. I'm gonna move this out. I'm just gonna add some. And then it'll leave a little bit. But if you want, just throw everything in. I'm gonna throw everything in. My mom feels. can help me. After I'm done with my bowl, I'm just going to put it in here. All around. Check out my salmon under. See, it's cooking a little bit. See, my the thing is getting soft. Yes, I'm gonna put my wooden thing down. Just gonna check it out. See that? Nice. And you can do this on Mother's Day for your mother or whoever you want to. Like that. Father's Day or anything. It's nice for traditional things that you're gonna do for your family. Everything she's done for me, so
come on.
After I see, I'm gonna take the cover and I'm gonna cover it. And then let it cook for a while. Then lower the fire a little bit.